Here's a thing I've been wondering about. Why do Christians make a big deal about the idea that Jesus could bring someone back to life? And why would Jesus have done that? Isn't the point to die and go to heaven? Aren't they supposed to be happy about going to heaven?